distinguished guests, esteemed members, and honored attendees, good afternoon and a warm welcome to the Bagong Silang NCR 92 installations of regional officers, inductions of new members, and chartering of new clubs. Today, we gathered not only to celebrate our shared visions and purpose, but also to honor the dedications, leadership, and commitment of the individual who have brought us to this pivotal moment in our journey. This event marks not just a new chapter for our region, but a new step in our collective endeavor to strengthen the spirit of camaraderie and service within our community. I would like to extend a heartfelt greetings to all our beloved Kuya, Ate, and Bunso who are present here today. Your support and dedications to our community are the backbone of these organizations. We're also grateful to the applicants who have invested their time, effort, and resources to join us in this noble mission. Your commitment to becoming part of this family and living out our values of service and unity does not go unnoticed. And today, we celebrate your inductions with pride and joy. Your support signifies the importance of unity, leadership, and the drive to create positive change into our society. Each of you exemplifies the spirit of service, leadership, and excellence that we all strive to emulate. As we proceed with today's ceremonies, let us reflect on the importance of this occasion. We are here not only to install new officers, welcome new members, and charter new clubs, but to reaffirm our commitment to our values and mission. Together, we're stronger. And with leaders like those we honor today, we are confident that the community will continue to thrive and inspire. Thank you all for being here. And let us look forward to a meaningful and memorable event. And may this day mark the beginning of yet another chapter of growth, unity, and excellence of the Bagong Silang Regional NCR 92 and beyond. Thank you, and let's enjoy this remarkable day today. At magandang hapon po sa ating lahat.
Aksyon at pag-organisa para sa bayan, sa Diyos, Deo, at Patria.